Hello, welcome to Hansdaro Crochet with me, Kenny. Make this very beautiful arcade stitch that you can use to make any crochet project. It's very easy to make once you've mastered it. Gather your yarn and crochet material, which is your crochet hook, and let's go on your crochet journey. You will need a multiple of 8 plus 2. I have 26 chain stitches. Now into the second chain from the hook, I'm going to make single crochet. Into the next, I make single crochet. And then chain 5. 1, 2, 3, 4. Into the 6 chain space, I'm going to make single crochet. So count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 in there. I'm walking through the back hump, so gives you a better edge. Chain, single crochet into the next. And single crochet into the next. You have 1, 2, 3 single crochet. Make 5 chain stitches. 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 into the sixth. Make single crochet. To the next, make single crochet and one more single crochet. One, two, three, four, five. Chain 5 and count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 into the next 2. You make single crochets each, and that completes your round, your row. Turn your work. Do not make a turning chain. Into the first single crochet, make single crochet. This is your second row. Yarn over, go into the chain 5 space and make 9 double crochets. 1, 2, 3 to make a double crochet, yarn over, 2 loops on the hook, go into the space and make a double crochet. I've made 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, yarn over, 2 loops on the hook, pull through, 3 loops, pull through 2, pull through 2, 6, 7, 8 and 9. Skip the next single crochet in the middle. This is single crochet, make a single crochet and yarn over, go into your chain 5 space and make 9 double crochets. Three, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Nine double crochet. Skip the next single crochet, and in the middle there's a single crochet, make a single crochet, yarn over, 2 loops on your hook, and we're going into the chain 5 space and make 9 double crochet. That's 1, 2, 3, 4. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and that's 9. You have 2 single crochets remaining. Going to the last single crochet, you have 2 loops there and 1 there. Yarn over and pull through and make a single crochet, and you have completed your second row. And this is how your arcade stitch will be looking like. Turn your work, chain 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. Count 1, 2, 3, 4. That's 4. Go in there and make a single crochet into the next, the top of the next, make single crochet, and one more into the next, make a double crochet, a single crochet. You have 3 single crochets there, and this is what we've done so far. Make 5 chain stitches. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 chain stitches. Now skip all those, and when you get into your 5 chain stitches area where you have your double crochet, count 1, 2, 3, 4, go in there and make a single crochet. If you want, you need to skip 1, 2, 3. You have 1 in the middle, 4, 5, 6, 7, and into the 8th space, make a single crochet. Into the next 2 space, make single crochets each. You have 3 single crochets in total. Chain 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Now skip 8, 1, 2, 3, 6, 8. Single crochet, single crochet, and single crochet to the next. And then chain 1, 2, 3, 4. And then go into the corner there and make a single crochet. Turn your work and make single crochet. Chain 1, 2, 3, 4. Count 1, 2, 3 into the 4th top of the double crochet, make a single crochet, and into the next, make single crochet, one more into the other. You have 3 single crochets on top. Chain 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Skip 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 spaces, and into the top there of the 8th space, make single crochet. Or if you want, you have 9 double crochets here on top of your 4th double crochet, you make a single crochet, and into the next single crochet, into the next again single crochet, chain 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Skip 7 into the, make single crochet, and single crochet there. Chain 1, 2, 3, 4 into the very last space here. Make single crochet, turn your work. This is what we've done So far, this is how it's looking like. For this roll, you're going to make 1, 2, 3. That counts as a double crochet. Yarn over, go into that small space there and make 4 double crochets. 1, 2, 3, and that's 4 double crochets. Skip the first single crochet into the next. That's the middle single crochet, single crochet. Yarn over, go into your 5 chain space and make 9 double crochets. 1, 2, 3, 4. Five, 6, 7, 8, 9. Skip this first single crochet in the middle single crochet. Yarn over into your 5 chain space, make 9 double crochets. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 9. Skip this first single crochet in the middle, single crochet, yarn over into your chain space there, make 5 double crochets. 4, 5, and this is how our beautiful arcade stitch is looking like. You can use this to do and make many projects. Okay, come back to Hands That Will Crochet for a project using this arcade stitch. You carry on to make your first row, which is in the single crochet, chain 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and that's it there, and skip all the way until you have into your 8th space and make single crochet into the next single crochet into the next single crochet. This is what we have so far. When you finish this row, you're going to make your the arcade stitch. Hence is called arcade stitch. So the next arc for the next row above will be here. When you get to the end of this row, single crochet into the second to the last, and then on top of your 3 double crochets top there, on top of your 3 chain stitches, single crochet in there, and this will be for this round. Single crochet in there, yarn over, and you make your 9 double crochets. Single crochet into the single crochet in the middle, yarn over, and we make 9 double crochets. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, single crochet in the middle of the single crochet, yarn over, and we'll make 9 double crochets. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, single crochet into the last single crochet in the corner. It's a very beautiful stitch for anyone to make. Fantastic and beautiful. It takes time to learn it, but once you've mastered it, it's very easy for any crochet level to crochet. And this is what we've done so far. Thank you so much for tuning in to Ask the Real Crochet once again. We're always glad to have you. We'll put power in your hands. And we hope you have a pleasant crochet journey. Don't forget to subscribe if you haven't done so. And click on the bell for more notifications.